there's Stu. And what Stu's doing is badging up the ambulance, because like all organised projects, shall we say, we haven't actually finished the sign writing, so they're both doing that as I'm videoing. Hello, Russ.
Hi, Matthew.
Are you excited?
No, I'm over.
Are you looking forward to Mongolia?
No.
Really?
More hangovers.
You just got a massive hangover?
Yes.
I see. Well, I don't think I'm going to get much sense out of you. Stu's a bit more together than Russ. How you doing there, Stu?
Yeah, getting there, mate. Bit lastminute.com, but that's what we like.
Exactly. So we're putting our last of our sponsors on. So, until next time. Well, here we are, the first entry, driving to Dover. Stu's at the wheel. We're playing a game. Called throw biscuits at Russell and then Stu. Russell throwing stuff back at Russell.
You guys have to go one step further, don't you?
The thing is, this will go on forever until Stu starts throwing plates. We're on the ferry, by the way. And you can see this game of tennis is ongoing. Stu's going to break them up in front of Russell.
Don't.
So predictable.
Don't make a mess.
Welcome to Calais. So, to walk forward, see the boys, so big so. What are you fixing, Russ?
Temperature gauge.
What?
Temperature gauge.
We're putting a new temperature gauge in.
And you mean we should pull over?
No!
So we're driving down the motorway and then taking the dashboard apart. It's really great. Stu's smoking.
Whilst I'm driving and holding the torch.
This is what we call true resilience. Stu's smoking, driving, holding the torch, and they're taking apart the dash. Good morning. We've just woken up in this rather glorious service station. We jump started this morning after our alternator belt decided to slip loose. You might be able to hear its squealing. Russ is driving. Stuart, I'm not going to go in the back because it's rather toxic. Stuart is asleep in there. And we're off. Still in Germany. And what that means is that we're at the infamous German Nürburgring.
Are we going to race an ambulance?
Whereas Russell Crowe says, we're going to go and race an ambulance. You can see the track there on the right. There's a bit of track. There.
You have reached your destination.
These tractors here, they're on the way to the Nürburgring. I think they're racing. That one's got a plow. By the Nürburgring, and the ambulance is currently being scrutineered, and I think they're being allowed through! We'll be right back. they're going uphill, which the ambulance doesn't do very well. How are you feeling after your Nürburgring experience, boys?
That was my most horrific thing I've done. Bearing in mind, I was loving it at first, then no brakes on the ambulance, which we can deal with because we can slow down in gears from like 56 mile an hour, whatever we got up to. Then the brakes stuck on and we was in first gear, going around the Nürburgring in first gear, doing 5 mile an hour.
So with a safety car behind us.
With a safety car behind us.
Morning. Just woke up and checked the public. It's beautiful view. We arrived here about 8 o'clock last night and didn't film. We decided we'd have a few beers instead. Particularly like these two vehicles, they're quite cool. They're going on the Africa Rally. They've coated their cars with zebra and I think it's a leopard. Looking around, there's basically rallyers packing up, getting ready to hit the road. There's a couple hitting the road there. Now we've decided we need a bit of organisation. So we go as far as the Czech Republic, see there's cars all the way down there. The London bus was here, already left. So what we're doing now, is we're packing up, tidying up. Get everything stashed away because, shall we say, it's a little bit busy back at the moment. So, we're in Austria and we have our first mountains, which is nice. Picked up a bit of a convoy, the stretch micro there, and an SJ in front. Tea on the van down here. So we're leaving. Zagreb, and we're lost, which is always a good start. We've just had our first food-related incident. Stuart has just found an item. Hold it down here because it's on the windscreen. That's it. It's just found that, which looks like fishing line. What did you find that in, Stu?
Basically what happened, we was driving down the A3 up towards our next destination. I was stuffing, I won't say eating, I was stuffing mini croissants with chocolate filling into my mouth in a hurry. That is. Looked down and saw basically that sticking out. Alright. What's that, I wonder? Oh, it's like a big tick. Oh, like a magic show. Oh, he's in my crossing. It's not how I expect to travel.
We're looking out the back of the ambulance. Drivers around here are interesting. They like sitting really close. Stuart's out. Stuart's doing some exercises. Macedonian border then. Dogs are leaving us alone now.
funny.
That was a complete... It's a shame we didn't get it on video.
They are, they're here. Get the video out.
Here's the dogs, right? Beat your horn.
No, don't.
Here's the dogs. They're quite protective over their area.
They're coming for you.
Quick, go faster.
Are we clear?
Down it. That's absolute class. We're in Macedonia.
Look, the sat nav actually picked up the name of the place.
Skopje. There we go, Skopje, Macedonia. The sat nav has kind of lost us. A while ago. We're negotiating at the moment with a taxi who's going to take us, hopefully, to a hostel. Macedonia. Here we are. There's the happy hardcore bunch.
Hello, mate.
Hello.
How you doing?
Oh, let's go.
Apparently we're going. Okay.
I didn't negotiate.
No money.
We've acquired a boy. Skopje. This is Skopje, Macedonia. Russell's driving. Stu's in that sleeping bag. He did a bit of a mammoth driving session.
I always enjoy a bit of deja vu.
We've got Happy Hardcore up there following us.
We're following him.
We're following him. Just zooming in over there on a local restaurant. So we've got a small breakdown. Boys have overheated, and I don't know if you can see just through there, there's a random man standing there, just behind where Stu's now standing. Here we stop at a quaint little village. Nice people. This is really our first experience of the locals, actually, because... Hello, Russ.
Yeah, you right?
Yeah, nice one for fixing the happy hard car.
Right.
Happy car, hard car, back in business. And so are we. So, you're happy you're running?
All back of the road.
Rock on. Back on the road again. Macedonia. Beautiful place. And the sun's come out! Woo! Our car leading the way. We're heading into a tunnel. Here we are in the hills of Macedonia, heading south to Greece. The sun's out, the road's still wet, but the sun's out, and that's the main thing. It's a beautiful valley, I think we're heading through, on the edge of it. Hard cars in front. Russell's driving. Stu's now awake.
Hey there!
And we're all in high spirits. We're in Greece. First service stop for our Greek expedition. Still following our car again. Look at the sky, it's blue. Nice and sunny outside.
No contract.
Thermometer at the moment is reading. I'll wait till we stop, so I can't zoom in on that. Open 24 hours, Olympus Plaza, food parks.
Don't see a cash machine. Don't see a cash machine. We need euros badly. Let's just check the temperature there. At the moment. About 27. Very nice.
So we're in Greece. This is the view, rather nice.
And then follow signs to Baki Kiroi. Stay on that road till you see the hotel. Bye.
Turkey, the ambulance is parked up and we're having a day off. Today we're going to do all sorts of interesting things, starting off with Turkish baths, where we're going to have a Turkish massage. We're going to have a chill in the Turkish baths, obviously. We're also going to have a shave, a Turkish shave, which involves a cutthroat shave, basically. So that should be good. And go for a nice meal, something to eat, followed by night bazaar tonight, where we're gonna just buy useless rubbish we might need, some linen clothes, that kind of thing for Iran. We managed to get the ambulance in the secure car park, which was a bit of a result. Went out again last night, got in at about 8, and it's now around midday, so we're all suffering a little bit, but we're up. The dog's attacking cars.
He's going to attack a car.
Yeah, no,
I'm not going to walk near.
Watch the dog.
He's going to fancy it. bit.
Preferably here than there, I'll put it that way.
Yeah, I agree. I reckon he realises he's in the wrong bit now. No, he's going left. Well, the army truck went this way, so I think it's good.
It's pointing this way.
And he's coming across now, look. I think it just clocked. He was doing the wrong thing.
Mad coach drivers.
Can't flash like that.
No, flash means you're going past them. Horn means give way.
Apparently, we're going to be over this hill and there's going to be something good. More hills!
Oh, yeah. Water!
There's the water! Christen this wonderful little ambulance, Blossom.
She broke down now.
we got massively bribed, 7 vehicles, they wanted nearly
570 euros.
670 euros. They pulled us over the wrong way round on the road, so we couldn't drive off. We took us into a restaurant, passed on all our documents. I think we've done extremely well. We've got it down to 96 euros per vehicle to 30 euros, and on top of that, Matt managed to knock them a little bit more off.